we just finished up The Voice and American Ninja Warrior. And then there's also a sports TV series coming up soon about the Madden. Looks like we are almost ready to head out. So we're ready. You can wait in line. All these folks are waiting in line. We are leaving the park behind. We are heading into the heart of the studio. I have a very special co-host I want to introduce you to. You might recognize him as the host of The Tonight Show, and that's my jam on NBC, Mr. Jimmy Fallon.
Welcome to the Universal Studio Tour. I'm Jimmy Fallon. I'll be making sure you get through this experience one piece. You've got the very best guide.
Aaron.
And the greatest driver.
Nick.
They're the best. I love them. Even though
Aaron.
Those big 5 bucks. I know you guys are excited to get on the tour. Of course, a few safety rules.
That's right. We do have a few safety rules to go over. So first, if you require guest assistance, have a medical emergency, don't put the valve on the side of the trail, or if you're having any sound or video issues, walk by the red emergency cord that's going along the center of the ceiling of the tram, and I'll be back to assist you as soon as it's safe to do so. Otherwise, during the entire tour, please remain seated and keep your arms and legs inside the vehicle at all times. The studio is private property, so at any point you drop your phone or just can't wait to use the restroom, screw the cord and remain seated. Also, please no smoking or any kind during our tour today, and be prepared. There will be loud noises, some tram movement, fire effects, and many water effects. So if your camera's off, there's great photo opportunities. Make sure to keep an eye on them so they don't get wet. And finally, for safety and the safety of those around you, please no use of selfie sticks during our tour today. That's it for the safety rules. Now we're heading down our Universal movie timeline. Universal Studios was founded way back in 1912. We are on our second century of making movies. And the posters on either side of the tram are just a sample of the thousands of films we've made over the years. If you look at the tops of posters, you'll notice how the Universal Globe logo has evolved. Also see the Starway here on the right. If you visit the lower lot today, you'll also go up and down those over the escalators and a cool bird's eye view of Super Nintendo World. We also got a really big poster for Strays here on the right-hand side, starring Will Ferrell and Jamie Foxx here on the CT. As I said before, we are moving to one of the world's largest film studios. We have over 400 acres. We are so large, we are considered our own city. Universal City. We've got our own zip code, we've got a dry cleaners, gym, 3 Starbucks, and our very own working fire station. You can see on the right-hand side, we've got a fire truck out for y'all. This is Fire Station 51, which is an homage to the TV show Emergency that was on NBC in the 70s. Fire Station 51 was also the number they used for the episode of Friends. The fire department had to bail them out, and this number they used for the Chicago Fire.